no medical assistance. There's none of the things that we take for granted over here. And one person dies every 28 minutes from childbirth, which to us, like, I associate that with when I used to learn about, I don't know, sort of medieval kings and queens and Tudor times, and they used to die in childbirth, and that's not something that you have nowadays in like the new millennium. But actually, it's still a problem there because it is like how it would have been here back in medieval times. That's the problem. And there's also like a lot of sort of falsehoods and sort of housewife tales going around, so such that they think that it's actually a good thing when a baby is born to keep it warm, and so they'll like put dung over the baby. And like to us, that's like, oh my gosh, when a baby's born over here, you can't get hygienic enough, and people are like, don't breathe. I remember my sister had a baby. She's like, don't breathe near the baby, don't put your germs near the baby. And we're wrapping these babies up in cotton wool to the point that we're probably going the other way, and they've got no immune system. And then there, just to keep the babies warm, they're putting dung on them, which just seems so far removed from like anything we would ever do here. And they dig a pit often to have the child in, like to give birth sort of in a pit in the ground, this whole thing of like the ground is warm and keeping the baby warm. And another problem is, of course, the problem of sort of child marriages, and sort of girls get married at 14 over there, and their bodies aren't developed enough to cope with childbirth at that age often, and they're expected, they're in our eyes at 14-year-olds are children still over here, but there then they're expected to bring up children and keep the household, and and these are children that could be having an education. I